get it twisted. This rap is mine, motherfucker.
Hey, Jake, you didn't take any offense because I didn't pick you, right?
Oh, absolutely not, friend. I'm not too physically inclined, and I kind of expected this to happen. Therefore, I can't take much offense to this.
So, no offense?
No offense.
My man!
No offense.
X girl, give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X girl, deliver to you.
Hey there. I hope this isn't too offensive. I don't want to make you feel attacked or threatened in this scenario.
I appreciate your concern to take zero offense thanks to your care and attention.
I'm open! I'm open!
You alright, man?
Gender does not define my well-being, but yes.
Oh, sorry. That's just my closed-minded cisgender privilege talking.
How progressive of you.
All you, Jake?
Oh, no, I insist.
It is not my place to oppress you.
Oh, I would be offended if you didn't.
I'd be offended if I did.
Well, that's just not very PC of you.
Hey, Jake, that was pretty un-PC of me, huh?
Yeah, I'm a little triggered.
Hey, I never meant to trigger you. I was just playing by the conformist rules of the game. I was intolerant.
Scum?
Intolerant, oppressing scum. Here, you run it in for a touchdown.
You go, Jake!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Hey, good job, amigo. I mean, friend. My apologies. I didn't mean to use my culturally fueled slang toward you. In my heart, your Latino heritage is just as privileged as my Caucasian appearance. I didn't mean to offend.
What a great way to handle the situation.
Yeah, if you're transethnic like myself, it hurts to be assigned a race by your peers.
Good work, Ryan.
Alright.
But I'm Turkish. Yeah, what's up, John?
So, I'm feeling a bit offended by this play. Would anyone mind if I call a timeout?
Not triggered.
Shouldn't we be in two different circles?
It's offensive to exclude anybody, so... Sure.
Do you boys have room for one more? Well?
Actually, no. Then we would have seven.
Yeah, sorry about that. It's definitely not because you're a woman, though.
We'd hate to think that we were excluding you because of your non-founded gender stereotype, though.
Well, no harm, no foul, you guys. Y'all are so sweet. Thank you for respecting me not only as a heteromantic, demisexual woman, but also as a physically capable human being. Would any of y'all care to go out tonight on a mutually respecting, non-romantic date? I will be paying for myself as an independent.
Absolutely not. I'd like that.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Microaggressions.
Gay marriage is legal now.
I almost definitely posted something
else. Really stuck into the patriarchy with that one.
That was the least offensive thing I've seen all day.
Thank you.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Thanks. Yeah. How long you say he's been at this?
Well, at least 7 hours. That's how long I've been here. I don't know how long before that.
Shit.
Yeah. It's been football the entire time. Outside of this one weird instance of some sort of girl coming. I think one of his little imaginary buddies got a girlfriend. It was sweet.
Someone should probably call a hospital.
Oh, most definitely. Yeah. Look at him.
Touchdown!
Who's he playing with?
I don't know.
And that is what you shouldn't do. All right, everyone open up your film textbooks. Today we're gonna learn how to end a sketch.